Hey friends, welcome back. S'more here bringing you some more 7 Days to Die. This is Alpha 15, Episode 16, and in this episode, I'm going to explain what happened to the previous recording I had made. Little mic problem there. And yeah, I think we're going to go do some looting. So grab yourself a delicious beverage, join me, and let's get going. All right, friends. So let's see. I recorded a fantastic episode, a great episode, a good episode, the best episode ever. and apparently the mic was muted. Yum. I've become infatuated with these orange sugar-free monster drinks. Oh, man, they're like a carbonated, slightly sweeter tang. So yummy. In that episode, we re-racked the farm. We worked on this little middle area just a little bit. We got to steal tools, as you can see on the hotbar, through item combining. We got the stone axe and the iron pickup real high. Let's see, what else did we do, guys? We worked on the wall a bit, and I got some of this upgraded. This is basically kind of what it's going to look like from here. In fact, we may have our first caller. Anybody? There's a friggin' dog or a deer out there. Dog. Let's go say hello with the crossbow. Give him a crossbow hello. I feel like that should be like a drink or something. Come on, buddy. Oh, man, this chicken has like ultimate crossbow defense. Oh, just kidding. All right, so let's get down there. Let's harvest. And yeah, I think we're going to go to loot run. We'll also show off how far we got with the defenses. Chicken first, okay. And we'll just pitch the meat. That's okay. We do want the leather, though. I've been getting dogs kind of throughout the day today. A little unnerving. I don't want to smell. What do we have here? Nothing. Whole lot of nothing. But that's okay. Oh, let's see. I should be able to make that jump easily enough. And then you can see I took out this wall just to kind of break it up. And that's what I'll be doing kind of down the line. So this is what this is going to look like for the most part, just with more spikes. I don't think there was really too much else that I had done, guys. So with that, let's get looting. We have some stores down here that I want to go hit up. Also, we're going to be grabbing all the tires. Because they vend very well. And so we're going to make our stand, guys. We have a little bit of shotgun. We have some crossbow. We have a friend to the right, it sounds like. We're going to slowly work our way into the tool store here. All right, come on, buddy. Oh, he's running away. Hey, you know what? I'll take it. That's okay. Because we're going to upset a whole bunch of them here in just a moment. There we go. I'm sure there'll be like 9 more where that's from, but that's okay. Two crawlers on us, I think. Well, they'll knock out the door. Hey, it's raining. That's nice. Oh, really? 4? Pardon me, but that seems a little absurd. Also, guys, you cannot actually make crossbow bolts with stone tips anymore. Or crossbow bolts. Excuse me, guys. All right, and we're back. Let's see what the fine folks back here are doing, aside from destroying the loot that we want. Let's slide over to the front real quick. Not really looking forward to it too much, but... Oh, also important, guys. I did turn the spawns down from medium to low because I was kind of tired of getting just overran. You guys saw a few episodes ago, there was just not... There was no success there. So in an effort to try and have some success, I did turn them down. Now, certainly open to turning them up in the future. I just, for the time being, it just didn't make much sense to me to tits. It just didn't make much sense to just be banging our head against the wall like that. If that makes sense. See, I'm really worried about getting caught in the back by one of the dogs. And we'll take this guy out. I believe eliminating the corpses does help with the witch spawn rate. Also, I hope those guys aren't destroying our boxes in the shed there. In the shed, in the working, or in the Shotgun Messiah store. Alright. You get a bolt. And you get a bolt. And I don't have my melee weapon on my hotbar. Shame on me. But we'll level up. We'll take that in a heartbeat. We'll take that one. Anybody else? We'll have more. Don't worry. Alright, so let's make sure we're not going to get surrounded. Yep, see? They must have busted out over here. Or they spawned behind us. Which is even worse. Yeah, they're back there, probably beating up on the crates, unfortunately. We have someone that spawned in the house. It's a little irritating. Oh, cool shades. Yeah, we'll take those. That's okay. Alright, looks like they might have finally gotten out of the Shotgun Messiah, which is great. Ugh. Where's that big fat one lumbering off to? Come on, buddy. And then if I'm not real talkative during this portion of it, I apologize, guys, but I am kind of focusing. Hello, chicken. We meet again. Or maybe that was just a delicious relative of yours. Ah, I'm trying to get those long-range crossbow kills. Just in case that's what we wind up having to work with come horde time. Alright, there we go. And then from here, guys, we're going to go with a... down, don't get hit in the back. Right, you know, famous. Why did I come here with all this stuff? Guys, why did you let me do this? This was a terrible idea. Alright, there we go. Oof, I was sweating it a little bit. So like I said, provided we don't get dogged, I think we'll be okay, and we just keep our wits about us. But we're gonna loot these three stores here. I hope you guys don't mind if I keep the headlamp on, only because it's just so dark without it. Save some ammo, maybe. Maybe don't get hit in the back. Just an idea. Just throwing it out there, game. Okay. What's this guy got for us? Another level up. Hey, we'll take the ding. We'll take it in the heart. God, every time it gets to you. We are not out of the woods yet over here, guys. I don't think we've cleared it quite yet. Not quite yet. I feel like that would be too easy. More things to sell. Oh, hello, dog, over there. He'll probably pick us up in just a moment. He runs away, but that's okay. Oh, we got some tokens. Excellent. All right. Yeah, so we're getting like a... I heard it. Stop messing with me, dog. There we go. Come on, buddy. That's bad. Got a little lucky there. Also didn't get hit with the bleed. With the bleed effect either, so. Man, really? Wasted all the ammo on her. That's too bad. I can hear more of them breaking out of other stuff, unfortunately. So, guys, I don't know if we really even can clear this, or if this counts as, like, Hub City and it's just not clearable. But, I mean, at one point in time, Hub City was. Like, I have no idea what the rules are now. We're doing an okay job of keeping everything clean, I feel. Cleaning up after ourselves. There she is. Got a fat guy on the left. Not very nice. That other guy will be getting up here momentarily. Sit. I'll be dead again. Alright, it tentatively sounds like it's quieting down. Nice boots, brah. I'm sure we have at least one more in the store, but everything else hopefully is done. I see something over here. Oh, I saw a tire. I don't know if that counts. It sounded like it counted, but I'm not sure. All I know is I want them to stop taking out the chests from there. Boy, here in a little bit, this is about to go south on us, guys. Not gonna lie. I don't know how much longer we can really hang out. Gonna be relying on the melee, which isn't necessarily bad. It's just a little more risky, especially in the close quarter environment. Oh, this is the guy that we got, huh? Now we should be good to clear. And that was actually incidental. Oh, wow. I did not mean to that smoothly hit those like that. I was just trying to not take out the other one. The other, or take out the first crate I had swung at. So yeah, guys, I was kind of bummed about the last episode. You guys will see all of it in the busy work footage. I had just narrated it really well, and so I was really excited to put it up. Oh well, that happens sometimes. Oh, excuse me. Hope they didn't take out many chests, but I think they, or many crates, but I think they did. Well, lots of really good parts, so that's good. And then further up the road, we have the other stores that we will go and hit up. I guess we could use the food, so we will take the time to loot through all of this super fast. How fast? Super fast. Oh, cook pot. All right, not too. Oh, hello, wrench. I feel like we need you. Excuse me, one more time, guys. Sorry about that. I seem to have the sniffles. Sure. Hear it? Oh, are you kidding me? Well, that won't be responding. I thought we heard a wandering horde go by. We'll take the feathers in a heartbeat. Oh, come on. I had the friggin' axe. Like, are you kidding me? Come on. Come on, game. Oh, my stuff is so full. Need those feathers. And we will sell. So a lot of these things I won't actually use, but we absolutely will sell them. And then any beer or anything? Yeah, we can drink these real quick. And I'm being a little more risque than I normally would. Normally I would not show my back to the door, things like that, but yeah. Gotta live a little bit, I guess. Alright, there we go, and I think that almost covers everything. Want that lead. How do we have so many SMG parts? Holy cow. I bet you'll vend well too. Oh, I can't assemble that? Really? Oh, that seems odd. I guess I must not have learned it yet. I could have sworn I had. And then let's see what else. It's a pistol, huh? Do I have other pistols? Just going through some of these things here. Especially because it's finally quiet, you know what I mean? And all we really need to do is just get out to the dump chest. So, sniper rifle schematic, but I think I already know it. Yeah, that's good. It'll vend well. So, 16 paper. Not too worried about. The items will respawn if you don't empty them. It's just nice to, you know, have it already emptied so it respawns, quote, correctly. I did not realize it's 9 o'clock, guys, so here's what we're gonna do. I think you guys probably figured it out. We're gonna get this dump chest back, and then we're gonna vend, and then we're gonna see what improvements we can make to the base through the night. Because that's what we do. That's what this game's all about. Time management. No wasted time at all. Let's get in here, guys. Shotgun up. There we go. That wasn't too terrible. Off camera, I'll probably make something. Our traders were responding. Hi, guys. And then we gave them their deposit to stay here, so to speak. You guys know I'm dumping this only because we need the room, yes? Alright, let's do it, guys. There's no way this will backfire, don't worry. Or I saw this in a movie once. Or here, hold my beer. All great sayings that will ensure maximum safety. So I'm thinking I bet by the third wave of Horde, we will actually have enough experience points to both max out shotgun and any rifling that we want to do. If we want to invest in the sniper rifle or the AK, I bet we can do it. Really want that duct tape because that's how we make the armor. You know, the duct tape is critical for every type of armor, basically. So, but yeah, let's vend with the traders and then let's see if they have anything worth getting. I think we're going to need to save up to about 15,000 caps to get anything really useful, a la an auger or anything like that. By the way, guys, these arrow slits go most of the way around and I have enough cement to upgrade maybe a quarter of them. Excuse me. But I don't have, and I think I even got enough spikes for everything, but there was something else I was missing too, and I can't quite recall what it was. Oh well. So everything that we're going to vend, guys, so let's basically just try and mass dump first, right? Everything that has a home will get sold, right? Or will get picked up right away, right? And then we can sort. And then the things that I don't care about can get sold. Okay. And if you guys have been watching for any length of time now, you'll know that my methodology is basically just to get everything that I'm going to sell aligned along the bottom. All right, looking good so far. Wow, 2,439. Now it won't sell for that much, but that's still pretty good. We'll save those for us. What do you vent for? Hey, we'll take it. Great pistol parts. We'll sell those. Hunting rifle we will sell. I'm not even going to bother unloading it. Oh, so we have these parts too that we need to sell. Oh yeah, guys. This is going to be a great haul. And then a lot of this stuff will get resorted. So don't worry. This we will hold on to for now. There we go. There we go. And this guy. Do I care about this guy? 329. 254. Yeah, a little bit. All right, let's pull this slightly better receiver out, right? We'll just sell and vend both of those parts. And then this guy. There you go. A small win. All right, guys, let's see what we get. Also, we got some skill points, guys. Let's see. So just in case we want to dump some points and barter before we do all this selling and such. I know we will have to get the 7.62 round eventually. At least I'm thinking we're going to. Let's do it, guys. Let's see. And then let's dump the rest of these points into bartering. Where's that at? Here we go. Awesome. All right. Oh, my nose. Oh, killing me. All right. So we have, when I spawned them in, they spawn on top of the toilet.
Hey, don't come in here unzipped.
I don't even know what that means. okay, well, let's get to bartering. It looks like I'm getting maybe 10 dukes more than I was for things, which is okay. I did not expect massive, you know, huge gain right off the bat. That's pretty good. All right. Oh, I was hoping the nerdy glasses would sell for more. What are we doing here? Okay. Bartering going up like crazy. That's awesome. Okay. Let's see.
Those damn things are selling like hotcakes. How about I empty your pockets?
Oh, so it's kind of capped across the board. Okay, well, that's good to know.
You don't buy something next time, I'll shoot you.
I don't know if that's a good idea or not.
Don't come in here, unzip.
What does that even mean? All right. So let's see, guys. Does he have anything that we really need? I'm looking for schematics we don't have. We've got the steel tools. Missing AK-47 parts would be fantastic. But I don't think they really have much in the way of gun parts, unfortunately. What do you got back here in the good stuff? Okay, so we do have enough to buy this now. I don't necessarily know that we want to, but it's there. All right.
That's enough chit-chat for me today.
Fair enough, buddy. I can respect that.
Okay, fucker. You respect the shop rules, and we'll get along just fine.
Jesus! Did you hear that? Oh, my God. All right, we have this, right? Yeah, we know that. tasting and brewing, if that's what, you know, we're interested in. Oh, it's too bad that's such poor quality. We'd buy that up in a heartbeat. Yeah, guys, sorry, still...
Some days I don't even know why I open the doors.
Okay, that was kind of funny. I figured everything else that we could just get ourselves, to be honest. Let's see. Real quick, I can even show you guys how I wind up sorting everything out. Just takes a moment. All right. That looks good. So basically everything that goes into making the bullets goes down here into the bullet forge, right? I have a designated bullet forge. It's kind of awesome. Don't mean to brag. Let's see. And then everything else that goes into making ammo goes over here at the reloading desk. Pretty straightforward, I feel. There we go. And of course, we are low on space. Perfect. And then all the other gun parts and completed firearms go in here. Just the one. AK barrel isn't great, but we can work with the rest of that. There's also enough there to where if we needed to, we could assemble some other guns as well. So let's go make some shotgun shells just real quick. That never hurts. And yeah, this grindy stuff again isn't always the most entertaining to watch, but it is a huge part of the game. Thanks, Bamble. Also, by sitting here watching it craft, we're going to get experience here at the end of the 30 seconds. So that's nice, too. And guys, I think overall we're probably getting close to like 8,000 tokens. We'll drop this off with the other pile and we'll see what we're at here in just a moment. The huge death tunnel that I have going from the base all the way out this way is right about here. Trying to get to any big pockets of lead. So there was some lead over here, and I'm basically going to just tunnel and then burp, I'll, you know, near bedrock, and we'll see what we find. I have finally found some iron. It took forever, though. I had to dig a long ways before I found that. All right, let's drop these off, guys. Getting close. Very close. Let's see. There was one more thing. What was it, guys? How are these doing? Are these fully grown yet at all? How about this one? Nope. Not yet. Probably going to need one more day. How many feathers do we have, guys? We're going to crank out some crossbow bolts, too. In fact, we can even make the steel ones. That is excellent. Most excellent. 63, huh? This one. Excellent. Okay. Let's see. Calibers. Oh, man. This whole time we haven't found any calibers. Can we make some? Not there. Can we make some in the forge? Nope. So, guys, guess what? We get to vend because one of these fine folks has a pair of calibers. Now, I found like five in the last playthrough. Oh, his stuff just respawned. Okay, well, let's take a look, guys. Hunting knife's not too bad. That's all right. Looks like he still has some of the things that we vended him, which is just, you know, good to know. Special stock. Let's see what he's got here. Auger parts, guys. Now, that's pretty nice, but I don't know whether to go for that. Oh, guys, we might have to do that. We have some time to decide.
I knew you didn't have money the moment I laid eyes on you. Oh, what a... Let me guess, you need to buy something.
What? Bunch of douchebags. So the caliper may have gone away. I'm realizing this now. Because I am not seeing a caliper. Man, beer's gotten super rare. Let's see what we got here. Hunting rifle, okay, not so bad. Chainsaw parts, I'm kind of mad about that. Wow, that's how much a small engine bends for? That's crazy. We should be wrenching those cars apart, which we certainly can do. Oh, let's see. No calipers. When we were looking at the vendor earlier and I didn't see it, I didn't even think.
Customers like you.
I didn't think anything of it.
Customer.
Nope. And then what do we have in here again? Well, guys, we need to spend it on something. It hurts, but
you're done browsing. Next time I'll charge you for that.
That you did. Oh. F load of money. All right. So, guys, technically, we could get the rest of this stuff. Let's go manufacture some handlebars. Oh, this will be exciting to put the auger together. Here? Workbench, huh? Okay. Alright, so we have the mechanical parts. I don't know how it thinks we have that many, but we do, which is odd. We have the short iron pipe, the leather and duct tape. So we basically have all those things, so that's awesome. Let's grab those things real quick here. Let's see. That, duct tape, leather. Where's that at? Leather and mechanical parts, huh?
Looking for something special?
Oh, when you say it like that.
How about I empty your pockets?
Excellent. Oh, level 30. Awesome. 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 Okay, so I think we have everything here, and we can just make the handlebars right here. Hopefully it's a good one and not so crappy. I think it's miscellaneous crafting, so it should be... Oh, it's in the blue. All right, we'll take it. And then, now, guys, we just need one more thing. And before we go out there, which I'm really scared to do because wrenching the cars is super loud. How loud, s'more? Super loud. So I'm not real crazy about jumping out there to go do this, but any other wrenches real quick? This needs to be sold. That goes there, and then just any other. Yeah, we do have a few. Okay. One moment, guys. Almost done. Excellent. I don't see any other wrenches. I think we're going to call that good. Let's get out there, guys. Cars. I think they are going to be over there where we were just at. Close. Yikes, I can't believe that I didn't die there. So we have the shotgun. I'm feeling somewhat safe because we have that. We're going to go back to the area that we just cleared, and hopefully we don't run into anything too nasty. What is going to suck is the shotgun could potentially draw just a ton of them on us. I hope this doesn't bite us. There's parts, so that's good. I think this is the layer we get the engine on. So if we get an engine, I believe it's going to correspond with the quality of the wrench that we used, plus the RNG. Oh, so nervous, guys. So nervous. Because it's so loud, you can't hear anything. So we did get a small engine 282, but we're out here. Which I know directly contradicts how I said I'm all nervous, but we're gonna try and be brave. All right, that's pushing it enough. Guns up. Sip of energy drink that I do not need. Oh, so good. Ridiculously good. Much better than it should be. There we go. Excellent. Oh, I like that, guys. That was excellent. Also, I don't mean to sound quite so creepy when I say it like that. Excellent. So I dinged. We did 5 points. Okay. But that is 10 points. Sad face. What we're going to do is we are going to use it a little bit because I just want to see how it works. Like a kid in the candy store, guys. Not even joking. Sorry, I thought I'd heard something nasty outside. Vend this real quick.
Hey, asshole. You better not bring any diseases into my store.
That guy's not very nice, let me tell you what. Okay, awesome. And then gas for the auger. Glug, 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 glug. I hear you, buddy. And we're not going to use this in the base. Also, he can't see, like he would just sprint down and then break your legs. Yikes. Okay, let's see how this does with the stone. Good old cheaty mode too. You can see under everything and see where all the zombies are at. That was just where I happened to find some iron. Well, guys, I really like that, and you can see how close I am to my goal. Maybe not quite halfway, especially not counting the little L-shaped bend I gotta make at the end. But I do like, and then here's just the iron that I found, and it's just gravel and iron. Though that right there, what is that? Oh, it's just a blue hue of stone. I was hoping it was lead. Snag this while we're down here. You can never have enough of this. Plus, this whole thing might just come down on me, which I, you know, might be entertaining too. Well, all right, guys, I think that's going to wrap up the episode. Let's see if you made it all the way through. Let's see the keyword in your comment to let me know that you made it all the way through is auger. So thank you very much for joining me, guys. Make sure to leave a comment with the word auger in it so I can see who made it all the way through the episode. If you did enjoy the episode, please make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good jazz. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you for watching tomorrow. Hey. Like, comment, share, subscribe. For more like, comment, share, subscribe for more.